All right, well, give you a few minutes to collect yourself there, champ. Moving on to the semifinals of the J Cup. Let's hear it for them. Now, Aaron Epic, you just beat a back-to-back winner of the J Cup. And now, when you advance onto the tournament, if you don't win, someone could potentially be coming after your belt. Is there something you'd have to say about that?
Sweetie, I know you're just doing your job, and I appreciate it. I got better things to deal with right now. I don't know if you just realized this. I just competed against Johnny Vandal, last year's winner, the year before that's winner. And now, I'm barely able to stand. So, it'll be very nice when I say this. Doing great. Have fun on the rest of the show. See you guys later.
You're a winner. That's your very epic.